settle in right now and get comfortable and allow yourself to close your eyes and begin to relax. And begin to still your body and notice your breath. And as you notice your breath, begin to deliberately breathe deeply now, all the way down to the base of your spine. Let yourself breathe nice and deep on the inhale, opening up, and on the exhale, just relax and let go. You can roll your shoulders back to open your heart space even more, to be able to open your chest to receive that breath as you breathe in deep, deep, deeply. And now just settle in. And as you breathe deeply and deliberately, I'd like you now to just notice the state of your being. Many of you might have had long days or busy days. Just notice the state of your being now in this moment. Are you already calm and relaxed? Or are you feeling anxious or agitated in any way? Just notice now. No need for judgment. Just objectively notice. And just notice as you continue to breathe deeply with each breath in, allow yourself to expand. And with each exhale, just let go, let go, let go. And begin to feel yourself now as you expand your awareness beyond the confines of your physical body. Feel yourself now as more than just your physical body, knowing that if all you seek is the survival or the connection to this physical body, then your five senses are enough. But now we're going beyond those five senses and allowing yourself to expand, expand, expand into the boundless. And feel yourself now moving into that spaciousness. And allow yourself to identify with nothing. See if that's possible. See if your mind allows you just to be, just to exist. And as you abide in this space of deep relaxation and of beingness, allow yourself now just to relax into that space fully. Really appreciate it, really appreciate it. Nowhere to go, nothing to do. Just expand, breathe out, let go, breathe in, expand. And continue breathing this way just for a moment, just to relish it, just to appreciate this experience of just breathing, being here now. And I'd like you now just to imagine yourself on the beach in summertime. Just allow yourself to feel the sensations of the sand underneath your feet. And you can hear the sound of the ocean or the sea. You can now feel the sun on your face. And then just imagine yourself now reaching down and touching the sand. You come up with your fingers to your face, to your eyes, and you begin to see the sand, just a grain of sand. And notice now that in your mind's eye, it's possible to see that grain of sand. yet. Now bring your awareness to the room you're in, keeping your eyes closed, but just feel yourself sitting on a chair or couch. Noticing your breath. And once again, allow yourself to see yourself as you walk down a city street with passersby, the noise of traffic. Maybe you can see the sky between buildings. Notice the smells, the sights. Maybe you walk past a bakery. You can smell things inside, the aroma wafting out to the street. Just notice these experiences are happening within you. And notice now that all experiences happen within you in the space of oneness, at one with yourself, the great creator, the infinite imagination, the capacity to sense with all five senses and beyond. So now I'd like you to feel a deep appreciation for this capacity to live in a realm of wonder and delight and fascination, and even on the opposite side of the spectrum, terror or fear. But notice this capacity to live these many experiences within you. And now, before we come back into the room, before you come back into the, in quotes, reality of your life in this moment, allow yourself to truly appreciate the fact that you are a creator, that you live and abide in a creative world, this huge, rich, deep, amazing world that we create within ourselves. And even when we're engaging with the outer world, we are at one with this inner world. All of our experiences beyond ourselves come from within ourselves. So allow yourself now to gently and slowly come back into the room that you're in, bringing this awareness, bringing this insight, bringing this experience and your imagination with you, and allow yourself just to deeply appreciate the oneness and the beingness that you are.